Hello, my name is Court Chaser, and this is episode 13 of Score Plays Hades. In our last episode, we got our crap handed to us by Hades.
Hey, did you see? My brother. He's come back. He's here, somewhere, I think. Good old Thanatos. He's so busy all the time, he never talks to me.
Indeed. My servants. Oh. I can't afford any of Chef is going to want this fish.
I swear you're right. That one is such an idiot. Well, anyway, I'd best get back to work.
You take care too, Miss Ming. Thanks for the drink.
They get along at least. Greetings, Chef. Done deal.
Excellent.
What's up for barter?
I can get 12 more keys, which would give me enough to unlock the rest of the,
I could use that.
Or not the rest, but the next...
These gemstones.
Next set of stuff from the mirror. Nyx is gone, too.
It was bound to happen, really.
Oh, come on!
Good to have friends in low places.
That was some bad... That was some bad...
What more potential do I have?
There we go.
I need more darkness.
I love this ability. Okay.
Good.
Let's try again, shall we? Shalt we?
Strong there, pal. Though I am being paid to tell you that. But not being paid to not tell you that last part.
I have to ask you something, mate. What do you even need the pay for, anyway?
That, pal, is nobody's business but my own. Besides, it's impolite discussing money out of time. Now back to beating me to powder.
I don't want to use the bow. I just don't. Let's go with the rail.
Give that thing some work, I guess.
That's a new one.
Go, Dionysus.
I'm ready.
Nice work. Never liked that one. Between us. This nice lass helped him out one time and he just dumped her rotten. I don't like that, man.
To my health. And now I've got to reload.
I got sloppy. That's why I got hit. Not claiming to be really good at this game, but I could have dodged that. Didn't want to come off as sounding cocky there.
Here I am. I'll just take that.
I don't want to do that.
How about another?
Again? Let's go with that. Although I'm probably going to be kicking myself that I didn't take the fountain one. But reduced enemy movement is appreciated. Please give me the special that splits into, like, multiple... Like, I can shoot, like, multiple missiles at once. No, I need that. Thank you.
Let's go, Exeggutor.
That is a fantastic ability. Especially for this version of the weapon. Because whenever I'm standing in the blast radius, I deal more damage. So I just constantly fire it.
forget about what happened, yeah? Because I already did. I mean...
I kind of need that. I know I should have gone for the Fated Prophecy, but I need to deal more damage. Special inflicts doom. Thank you! Let's go kick some heads in, yeah?
Time to face the Furies.
It's gonna be the one that screams murderer. Oh, nope!
Hi. Good job, Red Blood. You made it all this way. But...
wish you could join me, Electo.
Come on.
Oh, you know.
Oh, no, 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 no! Whoa, whoa, whoa!
Tell Meg I said hello.
That was all bad.
Sulfur spell.
Yeah.
Time to go. All aboard. More relentless.
But now that I have two curse affecting abilities, if I can get enemies hit with both of them, I deal more damage to them. So that's why I like stacking Dionysus and Aphrodite's abilities. Don't got a whole lot of money, so we're going to get the bummer in it.
Hmm.
There we go.
Somebody lose a spine out there.
Yeah, you took way too much health from me there. I can't really risk messing around with Chaos right now. Thank you.
Refreshing.
I hope he has another heart. That'd be great. Nope, he doesn't. Let's see what we got, though.
Why not?
I could have sworn I'd beaten the Bone Hydra with the rail.
Thank you.
There we go.
Enough. Guns have heft. Should I change things up?
Yes, we shall. Yummer. Ooh, thank you.
Armed and ready. Guess I gotta break.
Yep.
Love it. Within the delicately hewn constructions of Elysium exist places of peace so utterly serene and absolute as mortal kind is seldom to experience during the average short and often painful coil. Is this really as good as it gets for mortal kind?
Misunderstood son, Ares, now shall lend you a small token of his power. I'll make him helpful yet.
It shall be exactly as you say, Lord Father. Your wishes are identical.
Ooh.
Two for one.
Thank you. Yeah, why not?
Don't make me laugh.
Okay.
You might want to stand back.
That's not my style, then.
I missed a fishing spot earlier, didn't I?
The Thunder God's might.
Okay, let's beat some face in, yeah? Yeah, I did miss a fishing spot earlier. I am a goober.
Mysterious. Other guy.
Aha, the fiend.
Oh no, not the flame of righteousness. Are you finished?
Oh no. That was a good shot there, buddy. I give you that one.
With him remains unchanged. It is the very same relationship from when you first requested I take care of him. He has my full support and always shall. You must know this. He wishes now to leave. I shall make no attempt to stop him.
What good is any one of you? He's not even your son, and yet you coddle him. You know as well as I that he cannot succeed. You fill his mind with harmful delusions. If that is what you want for him, then please, proceed at pace.
They're at it again, because of me.
Well, my name is Scar Chaser. Thank you for joining me. This is episode 13 of Scar Plays Hades. Stay tuned.